بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم. Read the Quran the easy way. Lesson number 6. See? On. Practice simple words with standing fatha, standing kasra, and inverted dhamma. Let's practice simple words with standing fatha, standing kasra, and inverted dhamma. We're going to practice from what we took in the previous lessons. So, hada, that's the first word. So, both of them are going to be stretched twice because the first one is standing fatha. It is similar to the second one, there. Fatha followed by alif med. And remember, it is also stretched twice. Now repeat after me two times. Hada, hada, hada. And same here with dhalika. The has standing fatha. And standing fatha is equal to fatha followed by alif med. And its sound is stretched twice. Dhalika, dhalika, dhalika. Now, here, kadhalika. Then is the only one that will be stretched. So repeat after me twice. Kadhalika, kadhalika, kadhalika. Ayati, ayati, ayati. Ayatina, ayatina, ayatina. Ila, ila, ila. على 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 سعى 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 عيسى 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 موسى 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 آلة 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 آمنة 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 آمنوا 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 آخرتي 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 طاغين 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 به 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 هذه 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 إيلافي 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 داوود 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 له له له. Remember, no sign, no sound. The last letter doesn't have any sign, right? And we don't even pronounce it. It's just sitting there. So repeat after me twice. Yara, yara, yara. Fahada, fahada, fahada. Araka, araka, araka. Hadana, hadana, hadana. Mikala, mikala, mikala. MashaAllah! Well done! We have come to the end of this lesson. May Allah help us to recite, understand, implement, and propagate this Quran. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.